we're going to Monterey and I have 10,000 miles on my bike now. Now with 10,002 miles on the clock, I'll introduce you to the Superbike weekend, World Superbike weekend at Laguna Seca. And that's where I'm heading. I'm heading to Monterey, which is close to where the race will take place. There I'll pick up my 3-day ticket pass. And then I'll work for 3 hours. I am volunteering. I try to make some clips of the races as well and of the qualifying. Today is just free practice. So after my shift, we'll walk around. I'll take some pictures and some nice videos. Look at that, I could almost drive into the sand from here. Laguna Seca. That's where the World Superbike will take place. So that was the first day of the World Superbike. And now I'm riding back home because my place to stay got cancelled. Short notice. Oh, that's cute. Little race in front. So today I'm going back to the World Superbike weekend at Laguna Seca. Laguna Seca. I thought we'd go a little bit faster than that, but I guess 3 miles per hour is fine as well. So excited to come here in summer to do like an actual track day. Whoop, whoop. It's so scary here. Go over the blind turn and then do a left turn. like 130 bikes on the track right now. Thing is, on the day today, I have my motorcycle license for 9 years now. So this is pretty much my 9th year anniversary party with my driver's license. Oh no, it's going down already. I wanted to do one more lap. That was it? No, it's gonna take like an hour just to get off the hill.